Why do you stay in business?
To make money?
Yes, to make money.
By creating a product that nobody ever dreamed of. And how's that working out for you?
It's getting tougher.
Did you want to see your metal and your wealth used by looters who think it's your duty to produce and theirs to consume? Moochers? Who think they owe you nothing? No wealth, no recognition, no respect? Is that what you wanted?
I'd blow up my mills first.
Then why don't you, Mr. Reardon? That time and those people are upon you.
If you saw Atlas, giant who holds the world on his shoulders, with blood running down his chest, knees buckling, arms trembling, but still trying to hold up the world with the last of his strength, what would you tell him to do?
I don't know. What would you tell him?
To shrug.